not even questioned. One day you will be questioned, and that will be very soon. Don't come. Don't think it will take years. World in our area is changing. If it is not this year, the next year is totally different. You might be pulled from your hair or from bloody Korea to Manama in Bahrain if you avoid that shipment. Believe me, that will happen. And you will be questioned justifiably, by justice, by fair, but you will punish. To stop it. It is your responsibility to stop it. Money is not worth it. It does not mean money. It's more expensive than life of a...
Stop the shipment to Bahrain! We're not going to go. We wanted you, Your Excellency, the Prime Minister of South Korea, to hear by your ear our voice. We're not going to go. You might be late for 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes even. We're going to stay. We want you to hear our voice. It's no use of deleting war or making it late your way out of His Excellency the Prime Minister of the United Kingdom. I think you do remember Mr. Pinochet. We've got another Pinochet here. But this one is a female, brother. Unless the female Pinochet has stopped the ship, our life is important. Our children's lives are important. They are expensive.
Stop the shipment to Bahrain and you will stop it. Don't help dictators. Don't help dictators. We've been promising you. You know that we are civilians. You know. Why are you trying to make it like we are a terrorist people? You know we are civilians. You know we are not going to move out of our place here. Shame on you, of course!
Shame on you! You are coward!